Hey, yo, what's up, buds? We're on this puzzle now. We gotta find these dog's heads. From that demon. The three-headed dog. I really don't want to know what's behind that door, because, demons are scary. I really want to eat that piece of toast, though. Like, you have no idea how hungry I am. I think I was born hungry. Don't think I'll ever get used to it. Wait, how do I have the I have exactly what I need. Why can't I use it? On here. Find the processing area entrance. Get the shotgun. Yeah, where is that entrance anyway? What if I just blow a hole in it? Yee. Wait, I can literally like there's what? Okay, let's see if I can put it on there, because, this should be easy enough. Pendulum taken from the clock. The word living room is written on it. Well, this kind of looks like a living room. If, yeah, I know what I'm talking about. And I can't get the shotgun, because, if I pick it up, everything goes to shit. So let's try a different area. Maybe there's another clock that I don't know about. But I'm pretty sure I know about all the clocks that are in this entire house. Because I'm the smartest man on the planet Earth. My logic is undeniable. Wonder if I should check on that guy. He might be dead. I'm gonna recheck the phone though to see. It's dead again. Bobby, I've got no friends! Oh, I hate my life. You lied to me, mother! You said I was an incredibly intelligent and charismatic young boy. Turns out I'm nothing but a tool! And everybody hates me, and nobody wants to call me on the phone, Bobby. Bobby! I wonder if this is a glitch though. Like, you think I'd be able to use the pendulum on the clock? I mean, that just makes. Aha! What do we have here? The bitch! Oh, whoa, what's happening? Aha! Present? For me? Why, thank you very much. I think I know exactly where to put this. There's a special someone you just waiting. Now, if only I could run faster. There's something outside that window. Is there a ghost out there? I think there's a ghost out there. Nobody else would shake their curtains at me like that, in that sexual manner. It's disgusting. Disgusting! And there's number two. Boom. We just need one more dog's head. Where are we gonna find that? No, I've got no friends. Mom, you're my only friend. Doesn't seem like there's any way to open this. I mean, look at the size of that lock. Huge. Oh yeah, that's right. I already read that. Okay, so. I gotta find something in the shape of an eagle. I think this is the last puzzle. If this was chips? Chips? Man, now I want chips. Crap! So hungry. Why am I so hungry? We should have eaten before I made this. All right, Grandma, spill it. Spill it. Where's the eagle? I demand you tell me this moment. You know what? Screw you, Grandma. I'm too good for you. Why do I keep looking at this picture? Hello? Anybody home? Mr. Snake is home, and he says, I'm too hot to touch. 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 What is she reaching for? I don't know. Why are there scorpions on all of the doors? Seems kind of counterintuitive. Yeah, let's hit it with a knife, baby. Can't Jimmy hit him? What if I shoot it? Okay, let me shoot this shit. Bap! Indestructible windows! Say what? Okay, there's gotta be some keys and things around here somewhere. Ooh, goddamn. Sometimes I wish I had a mannequin in my house. They killed him. Creator's rights. You have no rights. Okay, I already looked at that like 100 times. And I think I've been out here at least, you know, a couple of times. Maybe once or twice. Too many. Wonder where the other head could be. Everything else was pretty self-explanatory. Oh, wait, yeah, baby, toke it. What do we got to eat? Oh, that's right, this is where I found one of the other heads. Okay, perfect, I love heads. The more heads, the better. There's never a third wheel when it comes to heads, because, you know, they only got one body, so. I think we're gonna have to look for the head in some other location. Only I could find more lockpicks. Make this very, very simple. I kind of think it's back here, but I need to find that eagle. On eagle's wings we fly away. We fly to another place. Going to another journey. We're gonna fly to another continent on the back of an eagle. On the back of an eagle, its wings are broad. It'll carry us wherever we want. Oh, wow, parkour in this game? Nice. It's gotta be in the fridge. I mean, really, it's gotta be in there. Hello? Oh, hello? Anybody home? It's gotta be in here. I'm stealing the silverware out of this. Oh! Oh, it's that boot again. Told you, he was giving me looks. Staring me right in the face, taunting me! I hate him! Ooh, what's this? Come on, baby. Bullets! Hell, what? We got some herb. There it is. It's hiding on the speaker. You're just a shy little herb. Just hanging out so you don't think I notice you, but don't worry about that. I notice everything. Nothing is beyond my grasp. I kind of think that it would be behind there, but whatever. Maybe it's in the garage. Betcha $20, he's gone. He's already gone, I betcha. I mean, there's no way he's not. BWY777. I swear that is something symbolic. I don't know what it is yet. A lot of signs. You cross at your own risk. Go up there. 777. No parking. Any time, or times, or Tims. I really don't know. Ew! Where is the last one? First aid. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't have enough of these. Hell nah. You could never have enough of those. Oh, what is that? Oh, I know exactly what this is for. It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. It's a whole bunch of shit. Whoa, no! No, please tell me, how is he not dying yet? How are you still alive? I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh my god. I am so dead.
As you can see, the family is all apart.
Yeah, it's no fun. Bye.
In a word,
yeah, Yeah, no, I think you're the one who is fucked. Actually. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. All right, let's do this. This could take a minute. This is really confusing. Looks like an excavator crossed with a chicken, crossed with a bulldozer. Oh shit, is that it? Nope. I'm seeing a bit more bird, but I'm still not a... There's his head, I think. Okay. That's the birdie. There we go. Either I'm the dumbest man alive or I'm the smartest man alive. Yeah. How would anyone figure out that that is for opening doors? Man. No wonder nobody survives this place. I'm in the secret. I'm in the secret place. I'm in the walls. Hello. Hey! You look cute. Boom! Right in the eye. I can't believe he's still alive. It's Superman, dude. The man of steel. I mean, the deer of steel. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, that guy isn't so much made of steel. A cow. Okay, what? Is that a turk? Is that seriously a turkey tail? Oh, hello. Hey, what's this? Can I open this? Oh, man. Ooh, got some herb up in here. Oh, no, I don't have enough things. I should probably go dump some stuff off because I have, like, no room in my inventory. I mean, look at this. Look at this mess. Got two of these, one of these, five of those. Can I eat these? Dude, that is cool. Okay, we got a bunch of weapons. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Well, my inventory is already packed, so I'm good for what? Items. Still can't open it, though. Ah, now this one I can open. Hello. Oh! What is that? Oh! Just gonna close that right there. Just gonna... Oh my god, you can't even close it. Hello, doves. I love you. Is that a dead bird up? That's the dead bird. Oh my god, dead bird. Out of here. I'm getting out of here. Bye. This is disgusting. Oh no. Yeah, now we're... Okay, gross. Who's shit all over the walls? Who did this? Oh no. Oh no. Not this guy. Oh no. Goodbye. See ya. Laters. That's that thing from the demo. I am out of here. That thing is all kinds of nope. 100% nope right there. As soon as I saw that, yep, we're on Nope Island. In Nope Cemetery. Okay, what can I drop in here? I can probably drop some chem fluid. Yeah, I don't need ass tons of chem fluid for no reason. Shotgun. Well, we still don't have the shotgun. I always need bullets. I got two of these, but I got some... We'll put these in. Yeah, okay, that should be good for now. Hello. What does it say? Those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives me a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dogs' heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. That was really hard to read, actually. Okay, so dissection room is what I'm looking for. Oh, yes. I love it! Oh, damn it. I want to save. Thank you. I appreciate that very much. That's right. I'm really nice. Are you nice? Be nice to the game, and it'll be nice to you. Not really. No. No. Dark Souls is proof. That game will be a dick to you at all times. 24/7. What do we got? Ooh, we got bullets. Yeah, the more the better. Man, I have a friggin' arsenal right now. Go down, down, down to the burning ring of fire. Goes burn, burn, burn. The ring of... Heil! It's locked from the other side. Damn it. I thought there was a password. Okay. I'm scared now. I'm legitimately scared. I bet there's hundreds of those things down here. Waiting for me. Oh my god, he's right there! Oh! How am I gonna defeat that? I can't kill him! Oh no!
Whoa!
Where'd he go? There he is, there he is. Oh snap. I need a shotgun. Get up, you bastard! Reload! Yeah, there's no way. I'm wasting my time. I'm out of here. I don't even think this gun can kill him. Where do I even go? The workshop? No! Yeah! Jackpot! Bye-bye. Okay, I need a heal. Like, seriously.
Is he still coming after me? Please tell me he's not.
Let's eat this. I want to see what happens. Yeah. Did I eat it? Yeah, I did. Did nothing. Another one. Ah, it's all, it takes two for that. Ooh, some more ammo. Hee hee! I love ammo. Okay, baby. Okay, where's the dog's head? I was told there was a dog's head down here, and I freaking... Oh, no! Shoot him right in the nuts! Right in the nuts! Oh, yeah, right in the nuts! Okay, we gotta run past him. Screw it. Screw it. Only live once. Damn it! Damn it! Give that herb, boy. There we go. Yay! Close the door, close the door! Yeah. Oh my god! Oh my god! This sucks! Oh my god! Oh my god, there's tons of them! Oh my god! Get me out of here! I don't have a key. Oh shite. Oh shite. Oh man! Oh my god, the scorpion key! Now I can finally unlock all of those doors. If I ever get out of this place. This is a maze. Oh my god, I can't take it? Okay, we're dropping something. I don't even care. We're dropping one of these. Bye, bitch. Come on, drop it. Here we go, discard. Yeah! Give me that lockpick. Hell yeah. Herb. Yeah, I don't want that. Screw that. Ooh, what's this? Some chem fluid? Ugh, can't believe I came down here. Just for chem fluid? You've gotta be shitting me. Ooh. Doesn't fit the lock. Okay. What about the scorpion? Oh, maybe I need a snake lock. I'm guessing that's what it is. Yeah, it doesn't fit this lock. Okay, all right, so. Right on. Bummer. I really need a bigger inventory. This floor reminds me of a nursery room, but yeah, it's not very cute down here. Not fun either. Holy shit. Goodbye. I'm out of here. Going in here. Come on, baby, get past him, get past him. Yeah! Get that key, get that key, get that key. Come on, yeah, key. Yeah! Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Come on, go, 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 go! I got no bullets! No, now's not the time. How the heck am I gonna get around that? And where is the dissection room even? Okay, it's gonna be right here. Oh my god, it's locked from the other side. No! Could it possibly be? Alright, we gotta heal. pronto. Come on, baby, open, 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 open. Close that door, close that door, close it. What the? What the hell? They all just disintegrated at the door. All that time and all I had to do was get in here. What the hell, man? Oh my god, it's awake, it's awake, it's awake, it's awake, get back in there! They're not dead yet. Okay, cool. Not really cool, because you know I'm kinda scared actually. I'm really scared. I don't even know what to do with myself. I'm so scared. Ooh, what's this? It's the red dog's head. I don't have enough space. Oh, this is such a pain. Okay, let's get rid of something. I'm gonna eat this. Because you know I need it. I deserve it. No, Jack! No! Daddy, give it back!
Now she says he will be her father. No.
Give it back!
I'll find him!
Oh my god.
And I will make him
so. No!
And you, my friend, will help me.
But you can't, man. How is he gonna take that and just leave? I've killed him like 20 times! Oh well, whatever! What's one? What's 21 times? You can just find him. Where'd he be? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to, you know, health up a little bit. Let's get some of that good old fashioned yum yum. Okay, let's get some of this and some of those. Man, I wish I had a shotgun right now. That'd be sweet. 25 bullets. Atta boy! Let's get at it. Hello? Anybody in here? Nobody? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. I've got a bad feeling about this. Here he is.
Poor deputy.
Ah, oh, man, he doesn't have any bullets on him? Who? Need bullets. Okay. Alright. Where the heck did that red dog head get to? Hello. Might have to use that for later. It's just like in the demo. Ooh, there's the dog head. Nice! I'll see you bitches later. No! No, fuck you! Oh, shite.
Hey, get in the way.
Yeah, I know. I can't move. Oh, right in the nuts! Oh! If I kick this into him, can I do that, please? Shit! You like it, do you? That didn't work. That didn't work at all. That did nothing. Come here, baby. I love you. He's all confused. Whoa! You're getting a bit skittish. Oh! Man, he's so fast! He's so freaking fast! And I am so slow! That's right, you drunk bastard. Could I be any slower? Oh, he just likes it. Whatever. What do I gotta do here? Oh! I gotta get the chainsaw! Ouch! Crap, and I gotta drop something, but I can't. I don't have enough space. How the hell am I gonna get more space? Oh no! Yeah, that's right, bitch. Yeah. Just gonna keep kicking these into you.
Woohoo!
No, he's too fast! Too fast, too furious! Yeah! They call me Duke Nukem! Where'd he go? Oh shit, here he comes.
Whoa!
He's a mover and a shaker. That's right. That's right. And it doesn't even phase him. What the hell are you supposed to do against that? Apparently not much. You just run around in circles. Ooh. Hey, buddy. Getting kind of pissed, are you? What's he doing? Oh, no. He's getting this. Oh, no. What the hell is that? Is this the new pyramid head? Oh my god! Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, she's running. Nice. Nice. Okay, we just gotta kick one into him. Yeah! Oh yeah! Get some! How is he not dead? Go, 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 go! Where is he? Okay, that looks like the most ineffective weapon ever. Come here, boy. Oh my god, oh my god. Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes. Oh! Why is that not working? Ugh. Oh, he fell. Nice. Nice. Okay, move, 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 move. No gun. I don't think so. You're the one who's getting it. Oh.
I love chainsaws.
Come on, baby. Take him down. He's got to die now. Oh my god! What the hell is that? Oh, kill his legs! Kill it! Confirm the. Come on! There's no way! There's no way you're coming back! Screw you, man! Cut that ass! Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Okay. I want this chainsaw. This is so cool. Give me this chainsaw. Cutting through metal? Dude. Seriously. Sign me up. That was actually a pretty good boss battle. I didn't know that there was going to be bosses, for one. But thank you for filling me in. Alright, so now I can finally do what I came here to do. We just get the fuck out of here. Oh no. Oh no. No, I gotta go all the way. No! Alright, whatever. Just brave it. Here we go. Maybe, come on. Just don't come back alive. Now that Jack is finally dead, I guess that's his name. I'm hoping. I'm not gonna have to do any of that nonsense, thank you very much. And I can just walk freely and nonchalantly back to the place where I came from. Hell. I don't think I'm in the right area. I think I'm lost, actually. How do I get out of here? There has to be a door. Here we go. Where am I? I think I'm lost again. Man, this is just like a maze. Okay, I think we found some stairs. Damn it. Workshop. Okay, just maybe back this way a little bit. Alright, just back this way. Over this way. Right this way. This way. And then, boom, boom, boom. We did it! Oh, hopefully Grandma isn't gonna get me now. Grandma! Grandma, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be having Alzheimer's somewhere. Forgetting stuff. Okay. Just gonna throw some stuff in the old. There we are. Might as well throw the shotguns in there since I don't, you know, I don't have any. And some magic beans. Perfect. Cool. I'm out of here. Boop! Grandma! Okay, let's see what is behind these doors. Please tell me I get that key back. Is she's singing.
Grandma!
You have the most beautiful voice I've ever heard. There we go! I'm free! I'm free at last! Free!
I can't believe I'm free. Oh my god. I'm free. Somebody help. Somebody get me out of this place.
Wait, there's another one? Okay. Ooh, another handgun too. Yeah. You got any bullets around here? That's what I need, really, is bullets. Well, I think I'm gonna end that one off here. This one was a little shorter than the last one. I tried to play them for an hour, but I had a little trouble with all of those morphs running around. Ugh. I kept getting mowed down. Ooh, somebody's calling me. I think I'm gonna answer the phone, though, before I answer it off. Hello?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
No woman is too much woman for me. Well, we'll see you tomorrow. Adios!